told me they were the best delving crew in the claim.
You told me we'd be drowning in artifacts.
Well, I found this, didn't I?
It's a tray.
By the sun, man! Not even the most accomplished crafters of Meridian could pull off such symmetry. I wonder what the old ones served on it. Appetizers? Seafood?
It's a tray!
Who are you?
Rushavid. You wouldn't recognize the sun if it hit you in the face. This is the savior of Meridian, the one who sees the unseen. You've come for them, haven't you?
Them?
The relics! The lake is full of them. Something big happened here in ancient times.
You mind if I take a look? Whew. That's a lot of data.
Should we be sending for a healer?
Whatever this is, it all points to something called a mobile cover system.
Oh! You mean a cover for the tray?
No. More like something that could come handy in a fight. Where did you find this?
The dig site.
Which is now crawling with machines. And unless they magically disappear, we are leaving!
Don't you want to find out what actually happened here?
Maybe we still can. Where's this dig site? Seems like the best place to start if I'm gonna follow up on this mobile cover system. Maybe I can figure out what actually happened here.
The site is just behind us, up the lake to the west. I knew it was no coincidence our paths crossed, Savior. Imagine what stories you'll bring us once you search the lake with your second sight.
Hopefully just the truth.
The sun has truly shined upon us this day.
Eyes up here, brother!
Tell your friends where you bought it.
Yeah, Red.
I should go to that dig site Gentis mentioned. Clear out those machines and look for any clues on this mobile cover system.
People can hear you, you know.
machine won't be bothered by acid. These must be the machines that Gendas and Rashavid were talking about. I'm not giving up. Use Purgewater ammo to my advantage. Thank you. clear. Doesn't look like there's much here. Let these ruins fall off into the water. Won't be able to dive too deep, though. I should take a look at the ruins under the water. See if I can find any clues. Something jammed that console underwater. Shark ammo will come in handy.
Thank you.
Why would the wound give less water?
Why put guards around the wound?
You can't just take away our water!
The wound gives less water. Our rations adjust. What's going on?
We know the way of the desert! What's stopping us from taking what we want? Enough!
Anyone else want to complain? We're the Desert Clan. We survive with what we have.
Your, commander's not much for hand-holding.
That is not our way. Even less so in her case. Shall we?
Sure. Can't wait.
She's with me.
Draka's not the only one with harsh words for your commander.
The desert has bred survival into our clan's blood. We spit at death and charge into battle. Maybe a little too eagerly.
This is the Outlander conspiring with the dissident Draka.
Demanding water does not make one a dissident, Yara.
Doesn't make Draka a commander either. You should advise him of that.
Jataka said you needed help.
Did he now?
Aloy has a unique insight into the ways of the Old Ones. She might be able to fix this before it gets out of hand.
Get to the point. What is Jataka talking about?
There is no water.
What do you mean?
I mean the wound in the sand, that which provides the clan with the water we need to survive, is completely dry.
I can't promise anything, but if this wound was built by the Old Ones, I might be able to fix it.
How exactly do you intend to do that?
Just show her the wound, Yara.
Very well. You can tell me when we get there.
After you.
The wound in the sand is this way. You're not Karja. We're Oseram.
I was born amongst the Nora, as far east as you are west.
I've heard of your people. They say only those who are exiled leave your lands.
There are exceptions.
What business does a Nora exception have in the west?
Believe it or not, to help people. Even the ones who don't want it.
Sounds like a difficult path. This is it. The wound in the sand.
Definitely built by the Old Ones. Focus should show me more. Pipes. Leading outside the settlement.
What do you see?
A trail.
What are you doing?
Your wound leads underground.
We've tried going down there, but it's too narrow for anyone to reach the bottom. Where are you going?
I think I can lead us to where the water comes from. Or used to.
How?
Doesn't matter.
What matters is that the wound is fixed and my people survive. Lead the way. Machines.
Those flowers. The ground's wet, too. The vein must have leaked here. Not enough to be the cause of the missing water, but enough for these plants to grow.
We're on the right track.
You see all that from a patch of wet sand?
Yep.
That mound. It looks like the metal from the wound. We really are following its trail.
As I've been saying, the desert kills, but it also surprises.
I thought those past that ridge.
We're gonna have to do some climbing.
Nothing we can't handle, I'm sure.
Oh, my pack's full. I can get it for my stash later.
And a very dead soldier.
Is it one of yours?
I need to take a closer look.
We need to get rid of the machines first. Follow me.
Thank you.
will be in my stash when I need it. You know him?
That is one of Draka's men. I will cut off that dissident's head and feed it to the vultures if he had anything to do with...
We don't know what happened here yet. We still have a trail to follow.
Lead the way.
Water.
Barely a lick's worth. But there are no streams in this area.
Which means it's coming from something else.
Let's have a look. These anchors. That soldier must have used them to get up this cliff.
He must have been going back to Arrowhand when those machines got him.
Maybe he found something up there worth reporting back about.
We'll find out soon enough.
What is this?
The problem. I'm gonna need my focus. That weapon. Looks like Draka's man tried to pry this open, but he didn't know what he was doing. And now the water's not going where it's supposed to.
Sabotage.
Or ignorance. That pipe. It looks like it bypasses the damage distribution system. Maybe I can find a way to reroute the water through it. I don't think this is gonna do anything.
The water is still leaking.
Gotta try something else. If I follow that main pipe, I'll find something useful.
Was that supposed to do anything?
I guess not.
Thank you.
Maybe if I follow that new pipe, I'll find something useful.
What do you need me to do?
Just, stay here. Let me know if anything changes. I'm gonna take a look around. Valve. That might help.
Hey! It stopped leaking.
It looks like that stopped the water flow. Now I just need to find a way to get it to Scalding Spear. That's the same type of machinery we found outside. Well, this one's not leaking. Maybe can help me switch the water flow. I'm not getting up through there. I bet I can use that. Is it done? Not yet. I'm working on it.
Was that supposed to do anything?
I guess not.
leaking again. Whatever you did, undo it.
Better close that up again.
The leak's disappeared.
Making progress. Open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating. Sure. I gotta get up to that valve faster.
Is back.
Oops.
Looks like you stopped the leak.
Okay, good. Sounds like the water's switched. Gotta open the valve upstairs. Get that water circulating.
Sounds like that did something.
Aloy, I can hear water in the room again.
Anything leaking?
Not that I can see.
Let's hope that means my plan worked.
That should do it.
This will return water to Scalding Spear?
Checking the wound is the only way to be sure.
Draka knew what would happen if the capital was left without water, but he didn't care! All he wanted was to cause a crisis so he could challenge my command.
We don't know that for sure.
Meet me back at the wound when you can. Please. To make sure the water will flow.
I will. Don't do anything rash about Draka.
Only an upstart acts rashly. A commander bides her time. Hey. The desert was kind to lead you to us.
Things are about to get ugly between Draka and Yara. Maybe I can head it off. If what Jataka says is true, Yara and Draka will end up killing a lot more than just each other. There has to be something I can do. I see soldiers guarding the wound in the sand. I need to see the wound.
I'm afraid your presence is required in the commander's quarters.
Is everything okay?
The dissident Draka has been apprehended for interfering with the wound.
How did he interfere?
He entered the wound by force, saw that it was empty, except for a slow trickle that began when you fixed the device in the desert. He did not take it well.
Of course he didn't. I'll go meet with them.
You have some nerve!
You're one to talk?
That doesn't sound good.
I hear you got Yara.
Watch your tone!
Or what? You let these two kill me?
I can't believe this.
Agreed! I can't believe you either!
How could you let this happen?
How did I let this happen? You're the one who sabotaged the wound in the first place. You're lucky we were able to fix it, or your head would already be on a spear.
You call that fixed? It's just a dribble. And it's not my fault. I already told you, Ukta came to me. He said he found something in the desert that might get us water. I had no idea it had anything to do with the wound.
And you expect me to believe that?
Aloy! I came for the water that was owed to us, and when I found out that there is no water, they arrested me.
As I already told you, the water is returning, but slowly. It'll be weeks before the wound is full again. Until then, I will send Arrowhand what I can.
You hid what happened to the wound. How can we believe you now?
Draka.
No, you know what? Enough of this! No more words! Consider that a challenge!
Gather your squads, then, and meet us at the Gate of the Vanquished. I have a challenge to prepare for. Leave me!
This will be the end of the clan. I have to stop it. We have to stop it.
Hold on a second. Help me understand. What makes you think I can help you stop them? I'm not even from this tribe.
They both owe you a debt. You aided them when no one else could. And you've seen into their hearts, just like I have. Misguided in different ways, but no less worthy of the people they protect. Your words might be enough to spear some sense into them.
Yeah, well, they're not exactly good listeners.
And you are no ordinary speaker. Especially with a bow in your hand. I will go to the Gate of the Vanquished, southwest of here, to stall them. But without you, I'm afraid we'll run out of body bags fast.
Thank you.
giant...
Ridiculous acrobatics.
Hey, stranger. Are you looking to... I do need the trade, so come back. You could take another.
Come on, soldier!
Always be vigilant.
Even Hikaru has traded with me, you know?